Hockey fans, would you please take a look at the video board for a special tribute to our former Edmonton Oilers captain.
This week, the Oilers named a new captain. Ethan Morrow now wears the C on his jersey. 12 outstanding hockey players have had the privilege of being an Oiler captain. Tonight, we welcome the return of one of those significant players who have been an Oiler captain. Jason Smith proudly served as captain for 542 regular season games and 45 Stanley Cup playoff games, making him the longest serving captain in Oiler history. Born here in Alberta, the player best known as Gator demonstrated many valuable qualities on a nightly basis. Grit, determination, courage, and of course, leadership. Jason and his wife Wendy were leaders in this rink and in this community, helping with the annual Edmonton Christmas Bureau campaign, Raise a Reader, the Breast Cancer Power of Pink fundraiser, and many other community-based initiatives. So tonight, the Edmonton Oilers Hockey Club and the fans here in Oil Country would like to say how proud we are to have had you as an Oiler captain, representing our great city, being active in our community, and having your family here as part of ours. Thanks for carrying the Oilers torch so well, Jason, and the very best of you.
The singing of the Star-Spangled Banner and O Canada.